Always great to have them back. Ladies and gentlemen, The Shadows!
Wander in here, but you didn't know I was going to do this. This is a genuine little surprise. On behalf of Polydor Records, there's a gold disc from them to you. Commemorate the new album. It's 100,000 sales. Now, I don't know if we're going to hand that out to the side, because you didn't expect to get that. He's rushing around. What's the album called?
It's called Simply Shadows.
Simply Shadows. What else? Well, you are. I mean, it's nice to have Simply Shadows. There you go. Now then, I've got to ask you a couple of questions. We worked together in 59, right?
1859, yes.
You didn't have to tell him that. He actually produced an album that I did, didn't you, Hank?
Come on, you didn't have to tell them that.
Bruce, you know, in 1960, when we were together at the Palladium, yeah, there was a young singer fronting the band. You recall?
Yeah, he's still young.
Yeah, what's he doing these days?
He's in Europe.
What's he doing there?
He's buying it.
Listen, I thought tonight, Hank, could I do one of those songs? Could I do one of those songs that Cliff used to do? What would be suitable?
Well, I think the only thing suitable is this one.
This one? Without a doubt, this is the one.
The young one, darling, we're the young one, and young ones shouldn't be afraid to live, love, while the flame is strong, 'cause we may not be the young one very long. Tomorrow, why wait until tomorrow? 'Cause tomorrow sometimes never comes. So love me. There's a song to be sung, and the best time is to sing it while we're young.
You ready, Bruce?
Once in every lifetime together, and your heart shouldn't be afraid, 'cause someday when the years have flown, darling, then we'll teach the young ones of our own. And your heart shouldn't be afraid, 'cause some